Thank you.
Today, we are looking to form the company of Ballet Shoes, which is our 25th anniversary production. We are looking for 57 dancers to form the company. And today is the finals, and we have gone down from about 720 hopeful dancers. And in this final round, we've narrowed it down to about 25 dancers for each age group.
I'm excited, but a bit nervous. I went to audition because I saw the show. I was quite young and I was inspired and I was really excited. I just wanted to be in it.
I think you can see easily the star dancers who are so comfortable performing and they've got beautiful technique. But we're also looking for dancers perhaps who you know have not had so much training but have amazing potential. And they've got that star quality in that they're able to show their emotion when they dance. For whatever reason, the people on the panel are just want to watch them the whole time.
It was a bit nerve-wracking at parts, but it was really fun and exciting, and the panel were like really friendly and kind. It's just a really good experience.